So we're learning today. If you ever have a demon in your house, you don't need to call like Ghostbusters or anything. Just exercise yourself. All right, just, you got a demon in your house, be like, get on that treadmill now! You know? Yeah, that's what you do. That's what you do.
Sound like a drill instructor.
Exactly.